here, and one of my beloved colleagues, and all the lovely students present here. I have the privilege to share with you on this auspicious occasion few words. As you know, today we are going to celebrate for the Gestic Foundation Day of the name of Professor Mahasiva. Yes, it is a very, very joyful and happy day indeed. This is the day in year 1996, a newborn baby in the name of Nehruvar campus was born. This campus started initially with two departments, the Department of English and Department of Maro in Ashwine. Chennai campus, it was located, the campus started in the Government Boys School Hostel in Chennai. And we should remember he was the founder professor of Nehruvar campus. You know, starting from June, how much difficulty he faced to establish the collaboration with the campus. We bring back our memories to remember that founder,
we are also subscribing on the Indian Foundation.